Voted Best Museum in Alaska, the Museum of the North at the University of Alaska in Fairbanks is a self-proclaimed microcosm of Alaska, constructing the historical, cultural, and natural landscapes for those curious enough to meander within its walls. The museum even opened a wing in 2005 that mirrors the physicality of Alaska, its ridges, glaciers, and even the aurora. Within the new addition, the Roseberry Alaska Art Gallery is housed, featuring 2,000 years of Alaskan art. This ivory carving, the Akvik Madonna, is one of the more significant pieces. Considered enigmatic like the Mona Lisa, her subtle and mysterious depiction was carved in walrus ivory over 1,000 years ago. Is she an Eskimo mother holding her child, or is she the goddess of the sea holding back the animals from her people? The museum collections include more than 1.4 million artifacts and specimens, representing millions of years of biological diversity and thousands of years of cultural traditions in the North. In a promotional video, the museum explains that sometimes all you have are details pulled far out of context. Scattered throughout this video are some of the details I pulled and shaped into a context all my own after spending a week and a half traversing the North.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. On the sail, on the tail, you to run.
All the way, all the way.
I'm over the sea, over the arm. Well, I would like to hold my little hand. How about we run? How about cry? sail. On me tell you to run.
On my way. On my way.
Remember to say, remember to yell.